Anton Bruckner's Seventh Symphony, gaining additional popularity through Luchino Visconti's film Senso, was already renowned during the composer's lifetime. It reflects the influence of Wagner, particularly in the Adagio, which can be interpreted as a funeral tribute, possibly also influenced by the Ringtheater tragedy in Vienna. This symphony stands out for its compositional stability, although Bruckner revised it in 1885. It has sparked musicological debates between the versions edited by Robert Haas, 1944, and Leopold Nowak, 1954, with the latter reintegrating certain percussion elements. The symphony demonstrates an organic unity characteristic of Bruckner's mature works, with themes derived from the first movement and traditional formal structures, though temporally expanded. The finale, shorter than usual, combines solemnity with more intimate episodes, reflecting a noble lyricism and stylization of the Austrian Ländler. The symphony, more a fresco than a theater, progresses from subtle nuances to a triumphant conclusion, perhaps symbolizing faith. This idea is reinforced by the temporal coincidence of the symphony's composition with Bruckner's revisions of his masses and his work on a Te Deum, incorporating elements from the Seventh Symphony.